Yes, have flowers been delivered for Maxie Jones? No? Well, can you recheck for me? Yes, I realize this is the third time that I've called, but I'm sure he's gonna deliver them any moment now. He probably sent it to my... Oh, hey, you can't go in there, Kate's busy. Yeah, it'll be a really big bouquet, so if it does come, then just send it right up, okay? Thanks.
Okay. Does Max Beats have a spare moment?
Is that from our properties box?
It is. I took it inadvertently.
Oh, that's okay. You can keep it. We're only using professional equipment for our Woman Behind the Man feature.
Ah, well, the real reason I'm here is to wish Max Beast a happy birthday.
Oh, you remembered. That's really sweet, Spinelli.
And I was hoping that perhaps in honor of the occasion, you would allow me to escort you to a new sushi restaurant.
I can't. I have big plans, or at least I'm about to, so...
Maximista hopes for an invitation from her man friend.
Dr. Cordy.
Hey, how's your...
If Maximista's man friend has not yet proffered an invitation, perhaps he has forgotten or has other plans.
Oh, no, I dropped not-so-subtle hints to Matt about my birthday last week, so...
You know, yesterday after the catastrophic boat cruise, it appeared that his interest had somewhat waned.
Oh, no, he's interested. He's definitely interested. He's just been a little distracted lately. You know, he just needs to be reminded that he's crazy about me and that he shouldn't look anywhere else.
Well, if
you know,
I mean,
if you want someone or something, you just have to go for it. You can't take no for an answer.
No, I suppose you can't.
I will not.
Well, if your plans should change.
Oh, they won't. I'm sure Matt's planning something fabulous as we speak.
Well, you deserve something fabulous. Greetings, paternal one.
Right. How do you two? How does he do that? Has he always done that?
I don't know. I think it's one of those things, like, when you wake up from a coma and you speak French all of a sudden, but... All right, Seth. I'm never talking about comas again.
I'm sorry you were on that boat with Lisa. You could have been hurt.
Well, I'm fine.
I know, but if anything ever happened to
you... It won't. Because I have you to protect me, like my own personal guardian angel. And just so you know, I also happen to be just as protective about you as you are of me. I think Georgie would like it that way.
Speaking of Georgie, I know she would want me to wish you a happy birthday. So, for Georgie and for me, happy birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks, Dad.
You know that you get more beautiful every year?
Oh, Lord knows I try.
So come on, let's go out to celebrate.
Oh, I'd love to, but I think I'm going to be busy tonight, so...
Are you going to go out with Matt? Look, I know you told me to respect your privacy, but I didn't like the way he treated you on that boat.
I mean, he was drunk and he was acting like a jerk, but I fully expect him to make it up to me tonight. You know, he's going to give me birthday gifts and a fabulous birthday dinner, followed by a night of fun things.
Don't let him disrespect you.
I won't. Hey, reschedule this, okay, Dad?
Okay. All right. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Maxie?
Oh, I'm going to have the doctor for the Woman Behind the Man feature. I'll have it by tomorrow morning. I'm Matt owes me, and I'm meeting with him tonight, so I will definitely get him to agree to it, so...
That's fine.
Fine?
Yeah, I'm going to actually be leaving the office early. You can go, too.
I have a lot of work to finish, though.
You can wrap it up tomorrow. Oh, and I couldn't help but overhearing you moan and groan to anyone that would listen, including the janitor, that your Nia Laurenti bag got ruined by nail polish. So that's for you. Happy birthday.
For me? Lilley? Oh, my God. An Aries Gainsbourg bag? Are you serious? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Saving you the trouble of tracking me down.
Why would I track you down?
Hello, it's Halloween.
So you're trick-or-treating?
No, it's my birthday.
Oh.
Remember?
I'm sorry, I've been busy.
Oh, well, hey there.
Hey.
You're feeling better, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good, thanks.
Look, I know you probably want to take me out to celebrate, but I'm already booked solid, so we're gonna have to reschedule.
That's too bad.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, Maxie, here, wait, happy birthday.
Oh, well, that's the best you can manage. Thanks.
She's in a good mood.
Oh, bye.
Say goodbye to Daddy. Bye-bye. Hey, Miss Emma. I love the outfit. Do you know what Auntie Maxie's number one rule for a Halloween costume is? Always look cute and girly. And bring a really, really, really big goodie bag.
You're a good influence.
Role model.
Hey, happy birthday.
Oh, you always remember. Thank
you. Of course. Patrick and I want to invite you to dinner tonight, and we will order in all your favorites.
Oh, I can't. I have really big plans. I think...
Oh, Matt didn't say anything about it.
Oh, no, it's a surprise. He's not telling anybody.
Do you know anything about it?
Wouldn't be a surprise if I did.
Okay, whatever. Anyway, I have your gift. At least I can give
yes.
you that.
Presents. I love presents.
Yes.
What is it?
Here's your present.
Now let's open it and see. Ooh, it's really cute. Totally clashes with my outfit, but I really like it, and I'll wear it later. Thanks. Gosh, birthdays are so fun. Okay, see you. Bye.
Do you think Mac is actually going to be able to find Lisa's body?
Maybe, maybe not, but I am not going to dwell on it. Maxie's birthday, are you doing anything for her? Because Robin wants to have her over at our place.
I'm going to take her to the Metro Court and surprise her. Or I should say, I'm going to try and surprise her and see how that goes.
Well, you're a brave man. I think we've had enough surprises in the last couple days.
Best table in the place, best view, best chance to make you beg for forgiveness and promise to do the woman behind the man feature. This is gonna be the best for